I'm talking about like actually reinstall your game, like delete every single file besides the saves and reinstall it.
I'm in the shadow realm.
Because obviously something's going wrong here.